Everybody wants to be a volcanic mountain, because a volcano is the only mountain with a built-in lava fountain.
Oh no, here comes the hidden potential.
A short while earlier in space.
I shall not suffer, as I have so many other worlds. I shall drop bombs on bridges, bridges on retirement homes, and retirement homes on animal shelters. I shall decimate the planet's current population 10 times over. Look at the proper definition, people. And though I am rude enough to fall victim to, let's say, a 750 billion altitude heat ray, for example, my cloaking device will allow me to complete my fell errand before anyone is the wiser. Prepare yourself for the evil fraternal twin of Radian X7. Radian X6, that's me, by the way. My despicable deeds will unfurl into a long, drawn-out story arc, complete with drama, tragedy, and hard lessons learned. The epic Radian X6 saga will be an infamous chapter in the annals of Kaiju history, the likes of which shall not soon be forgotten. What's that? What is it?
Well, at least I can be rather safe in the assumption that my hidden potential heat ray won't cause any harm in the vast emptiness of space. Oh, everybody wants to be a nuclear saurian, because a nuclear saurian's the only saurian who can tell the Ionian from the Dorian.
Yep, that just happened.
Ah!